George King, a registered professional engineer and a veteran of 50 years in the upstream oil and gas industry. Now, I'll just show you a stark difference in two oil fields. Now, this is in the Niobrara, and it's over a period of about 7 years as these wells were drilled. How do you establish it? How do you keep it open? And how do you establish the maximum flow capacity that you can generate? That is our objectives here.